When I recall those last crucial 11 days, I realize how much time we wasted in denial. Our intuition screamed for us to prepare for our nightmares. Instead, we clung to our social lives
and our futures. But we had none.
We were so foolish.
So idle. And now, we were killers.